What is going on, you guys? Currently on my way to Blanco, Texas for team sorting. Got my Bronc saddled in the back and fixing to hit the road.
Rodeo time. Gotta get her on down the road.
Well, I'll be in town this weekend, honey.
All right, guys, we are at pit stop number one. Running in, getting drinks. All Broncs are loaded up and almost there. We're almost there. We're gonna have a good time, I'll tell you that. All right, guys, we just made it to the team sorting. Fixing to get my Bronc out of the trailer and we're gonna get started. It's gonna be good. So I do have my GoPro, so I'm gonna be filming a lot on that because I really don't feel like filming with this because this cost me $700 and my GoPro cost me $130, so I'm probably filming with my GoPro a little bit. All right, guys, currently on sun right now. I'm just getting him warmed up. We're gonna do some trotting, loping, and we're gonna get sorting pretty soon, so it's gonna be fun.
I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cat and drive. Stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy.
First run, he didn't do too bad. I mean, he definitely tracked the cow like he should have. Definitely went to work. I like seeing that. I'm only just walking him around right now, and I'm kind of proud of him. I'm gonna see if I can get in there one more time and see if I can sort me a couple cows.
Okay, the flag
Oh. All right. Four on right side. Zero, let's go.
Push him back with you.
Come on. Hey. Yeah. All right, you up first. Hey. What number?
Seven.
Yeah. Hey. Oh, shoot. Your turn. Nine. Easy trot. Ash up. Is there? Are you guys there? Got one? All right, what number? Hey. Ow. My bad. Come on out. Alrighty guys, after sorting a couple pins, we've been out here for a couple hours joking around, but no, I'm taking him back right now. I'm gonna go get him loosened up and we're gonna get home because it's about time to head home and we had a pretty good day. Right, boy? Alrighty guys, just got all the horses saddled up and in the trailer. Alright, Sonny did pretty good for his first time out sorting. I think he did pretty good. He definitely need some work, but hey, I think he did pretty good. So right now I'm fixing to hit the road and probably get me something to eat on the way home because I am hungry. Alrighty guys, we just got the trailer unloaded. All the horses are eating, so Sonny's eating too. Did pretty good today for his first time team sorting. I think he did pretty good, but we got the trailer unloaded, horses are eating, and that's a wrap. So thank you guys for watching and catch you down the road.